We just heard Weeksy use the words athletic, dynamic. We've heard him call Jonathan Quick the Grant Fuhr of his generation, the money goalie. Awesome compliments. There's a violence about the way he moves so explosively in the crease. How does he do it?
Well, you got to have a strong core. You got to have strong lower half to your body. His legs are extremely strong. You know, this guy, when you think about the way he plays and the reverse VH that we see right there with your lead pad down on the ice and your outside leg taking away a jam play right there, and your body has to come over your lead leg to seal that post. This is a guy that revolutionized this save selection in the National Hockey League. So obviously he has the flexibility to go with that strength and that power. He's very, very good down low. Very difficult to beat on jam plays, anything in tight where a lot of action takes place. And that's a credit to him thinking the game the way he does, but also having the ability to do it. Now, he's not the biggest of goaltenders in the National Hockey League. At 6'1", he has to get creative and find ways to find pucks. So he may have to look above guys. He may have to look below guys, around guys. He's one of the best at finding pucks and fighting for pucks. You see oftentimes goaltenders in the National Hockey League just quit when they're looking for pucks, and it can cost them in goals against. The other thing about Jonathan Quick that he does that not a lot of guys do, look his position outside the blue paint. I mean, that's 2.5 feet to 3 feet outside the blue paint. Most goaltending coaches are not teaching that to goalies today. The reason being is because not a lot of guys have the athleticism and the strength in the legs to be able to recover in situations when a pass gets across in a situation like that. Jonathan Quick not only reads the game well, which allows him to be aggressive, he has the power in his legs, he has the flexibility, which allows him to play a unique style of game that not a lot of guys can play.
The number one goal for any goaltender keeps pucks out of the net. Jonathan Quick won the Jennings this year. Mm-hmm. His team gave up the fewest goals of any team in the NHL, large part because of how well he played. So there is that. I mean, he keeps pucks out of the net. Even if he plays for a good defensive team, even if they have great shot suppression numbers, he still has to stop the puck, and he does that. And the other thing, and now I dispute this all the time with goaltenders, analysts, fans, it's this notion of battle, this idea that goalie somehow, this guy's a battler, aren't they? Are battling? Did you ever not try on a shot? And yet, when I watch Jonathan Quick play, he's a guy I can point to, like, somehow, probably comes some of it stylistic, but some of it is the will that he seems to have to try to fight to get himself in the spot he can get to make a save. So I will say, for him specifically, it somehow rings a little more true than the other guys who I'm like, I don't know, didn't you always try when the puck came towards you? But for Jonathan Quick, there is that second, third attempt, finding shots through screens where his work to make the save is evident.
He's extraordinary to watch.